Now in Jackson County, the district is closing middle and high schools for Tuesday and Wednesday after more than 300 students have been forced to quarantine because of COVID-19. The district saying on its Facebook page they will clean schools on Tuesday, staff will report to schools on Wednesday, and then students will return on Thursday. Starting on Thursday, the district will go to a hybrid schedule.